Are you ready for some football? The NFL has broadcast deals with several network and streaming services so you can watch any game you want, when you want, on a multitude of devices. The easiest way to watch all the NFL games live is to get a cable TV, but easiest doesn't always mean least expensive. Here I got some answers to your questions about how to watch the NFL, both in US and abroad. When does the NFL play? NFL games air in 4-time slots during the regular season. Typically, games are played on Thursday night, Sunday afternoons, Sunday nights, and Monday nights. Due to holidays, there might be occasionally be a game on Saturday or multiple games on Thursday. Each of these time slots is controlled by different channels and streaming services. Monday Night Football, ESPN, ESPN Plus in streaming. Thursday Night Football, NFL Network, Fox, Amazon Prime in streaming. Sunday afternoon games, Fox or CBS, Tubi and Paramount Plus in streaming. Sunday Night Football, NBC and Peacock in streaming. What channel broadcasts NFL games on TV? ESPN, NBC, Fox, CBS and the NFL Network broadcast NFL games. All NFL games are broadcast over the AIR network. On Sunday afternoon, there are a lot of different games being played at once. The games you see depend on where you live. That means your local market. Essentially, the network air games that are almost likely to be popular in your area. So for example, if you live in Tennessee, you are more likely to see Tennessee Titans games than Las Vegas Raiders game. On Sunday afternoon, Fox carries NFC games, Rams, 49ers, Cardinals, Seahawks, Saints, Buccaneers, Panthers, Falcons, Vikings, Lions, Bears, Packers, Eagles, Cowboys, Washington, and Giants. Fox uses Tubi streaming services for digital devices. CBS carries Sunday afternoon AFC's games like Steelers, Bengals, Browns, Ravens, Dolphins, Patriots, Bills, Jets, Texans, Colts, Jaguars, Titans, Raiders, Chiefs, Broncos, and Chargers. CBS Smartcats on the Paramount Plus streaming service. Do streaming services carry live NFL games? Yes, you can stream NFL games through any service that carries the network. Fubo TV, Hulu Plus Live TV, and YouTube TV all carry CBS, NBC, Fox, ESPN, and the NFL Network in most markets. All of these services cost around $65 a month. All of these services also offer NFL Red Zone as an add-on for $10 or $11 a month if you want highlights from every game played on Sunday. YouTube TV and Fubo TV stream Thursday night games in 4K, although you'll have to pay an extra $20 a month to get high-definition stream on YouTube TV. If you get both orange and blue plans with a Sling TV for $50 a month, you'll get ESPN and NFL Network. In some major markets, you can also get Fox and NBC, but you won't have CBS. Can I watch NFL games for free? Yes, you can watch local market games on the Yahoo Sports app. The Yahoo Sports apps allows you to stream local market and primetime NFL games live. And the best part is, it's absolutely free. You don't have to have a cable subscription or subscribe to the app to watch. It is restricted by region and only available in the US. NFL markets are tricky. The easiest way to check what games are airing in your market is to use the map on 506 Sports. Go to the NFL page, 506sports.com/NFL/. Then, click the number of the week you're interested to bring up the map. You can also watch local market games on a TV with an antenna if you can pick up NBC, CBS or Fox. Since you have to buy the equipment, this isn't technically completely free, but if you already have an antenna, you are good to go. Streaming services such as Hulu also offer live NFL games. If you set up a free trial, you could watch games for free that way. Again, as with Yahoo Sports, you'll only get local market games. What devices can I stream NFL games on? Streaming services are available on any device with internet access. The beauty of streaming is that you can watch the games anywhere. All the streaming services that offer NFL content have mobile apps you can download on iOS and Android phones and tablets. You can also watch on your laptop, smart TV, or through a game system such as Xbox or PlayStation. Not all streaming services are compatible with all devices, so make sure you can use the service you want or download its app before you subscribe. If you want to watch on multiple devices at the same time, make sure you purchase a subscription package that makes that possible. Most streaming services allow simultaneous streaming on two or three devices by default, but you'll have to pay extra for more. How can I watch NFL games outside my local market? Use DirecTV to watch out-of-market games in the US. The NFL game has an exclusive media deal with DirecTV for out-of-market games. With the NFL Sunday Ticket, you have access to all out-of-market games aired on Fox or CBS. The only games you'll miss out on are some international games. The NFL Sunday Ticket is included on DirecTV's Choice, Ultimate, and Premier packages. The Choice package starts at $74.9 a month, plus taxes and fees. If it's impossible for you to get a DirecTV, you might be able to get unlimited streaming through nflsundayticket.tv. Go to nflst.directv.com to see if it's available in your area. The streaming service is only available for students and people who live in pockets of select metropolitan areas out of reach of satellite signals or in multi-unit building where satellite dishes can't be installed. NFLSundayTicket.tv is $73.49 a month for 4 months for a total of $293.96. The same service plus the NFL Red Zone channel is $99 a month for 4 months for a total of $3,500. How do I watch the NFL if I live outside the US? All you have to do is subscribe to NFL Game Pass to watch live games internationally. While the domestic Game Pass doesn't include live streaming, the international version does. NFL Game Pass International is available on Android and Apple devices in over 180 countries around the world. The monthly price of NFL Game Pass varies in each country. For comparison, the domestic version, which doesn't include live streaming, is $99 a month. You might be able to spoof your location using a VPN, Virtual Private Network, so you can purchase the international version of NFL Game Pass in the US. However, this violates the term of services and could end up costing you more than it's worth. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and like, comment to this video if you find out useful.